Assalamualaikum, grade 2. I hope you all are with good health and enjoying your time and enjoying your work also, and you are doing your work properly. Okay, grade 2, previously we have done our reading of page number 71 and 70. Now we will do our next page reading, page number 72, and its topic is we need clean air. Does smoke and germs make the air impure? Breathing impure air makes us ill. When we are breathing in the air that contains dust, smoke from factories or vehicles, and this air will damage us. This air, by breathing this air, we will become ill. To get clean air, what we have to do for obtaining clean air, we must plant more trees around us. All of you try to plant any tree at your home if you have space, or outside your home. Keep the windows open to let in fresh air. We should keep our windows open for proper ventilation. Play in open places as compared to in your rooms or closed places. Not breathe in the smoke that people release while smoking. The people who smoke, it's very dangerous for health, and it's smoke also dangerous for you. So you avoid to sit near those people who are smoking. Use a handkerchief to cover our mouth while coughing or sneezing, so your germs will not transfer into the air and the other person will not get these germs through breathing. Now we are going to do filling the blanks. Air is a mixture of many gases. Air contains water vapors. Air contains dust particles. We need clean air to breathe. All of you have to learn these filling the blanks after writing at your book. Now we will do our classwork on notebook. All of you prepare your notebooks very nicely. First write date and day, CW for classwork, and topic, and our topic is air. Our first question is, why do we need air? And its answer is to breathe. Next question is, what does air contain? And its answer is, air contains many gases, water vapors, and dust particles. Next question is, how do germs mix with air? And its answer is, when we don't cover our face while coughing and sneezing. Grade 2, all of you have to write very neat work on your notebook. First sharp your pencils, and then with proper formation you have to write the capital letters as capital and the small letters as small letters, and properly by following the formation on your four lines. Okay, grade 2, and here is your diary, learn classwork from notebook plus book page number 72. Okay dear class, Allah Hafiz.